Originality wins out every time. Particularly if you make movies like I've been involved with, which are game changers. First of all, everyone tells you not to make these. Then everybody wants to make them. We live in a world that has a very short attention span. Every year at the Oscars or the awards, you have movies that by and large nobody wanted to make, but somehow they end up there. And that's because people took risk. So if you're going to be a student and you really feel you have talent, then you should educate yourself so you can advance the medium, not just be in it. Go to a university or a program or a mentorship where people are actually paying attention to your work and to you. Then you have a modicum of an opportunity. People have to be prepared to succeed, not just to fail. So in order to be prepared to succeed, you have to be engaged in the reality of what it takes and the process. In a good program, real results can happen.